great audience to energize. We're gonna jump right into it. First challenge is called Go Find Fish. Our audience, we've got green codfish, we've got orange codfish, we got, I like that. We've also got a whole lot of other stuff. Take a look, audience, show us what you got. Okay, when I say go, you'll have 15 seconds to run to the audience, grab as many of your team's codfish as possible. Ready, set, go find fish. Fish that you found. Green team, come over here and hand me your fish. Thanks, Krista. Thanks, Angela. You guys caught 12 fish. That means you have 120 fish points. Thanks, Green team. Good job. Orange team, go ahead and pass on me. Ashley, Savannah. You guys found 13 fish, which means you have 130 fish points. You are in the lead by 10 fish points. And while we head off to Pictureka's maze craze, here's a chance for you to get to know the green team a little bit better. That's you. Krista, the green team is 10-year-old Angela, who likes to do bell flops and swim practice. Can't leave a mark. That's the silliest thing he's ever done. His jealous hair is super spiky. But the ultimate hair brain stops when 8-year-old Krista got her foot caught in a rope swing and found herself swinging upside down. We dressed your dad up in one of the Pictureka characters. We dressed him up as this guy right here. Caveman Seven is your dad. Let's bring him out. Okay, Dad, so you ready to run this race?
Yes, I am.
Okay, it's time for maze craze. So here's how it works. I'm going to show you a picture of a character, and then you'll run the maze looking for that character. Dad, you're going to be running through the maze. Kids, you're going to get to tell your dad what to do. First time for everything, right? You got 60 seconds to fight up to six characters in our maze. Every character that you find and return here to the penguin will earn you 20 fish points. Let's go ahead and get to our starting position, green team. Here we go. Caveman Kevin, before we start, can I get a little... points. You guys got a grand total of 160 fish points. Yay! In the lead. While these guys bang their chest, here's a chance for you to get to know the orange team. Take a look at this.